What do people really want?
Cars that run.
Cars? Well, what are you going to show? A car? That's going to make people angry. They don't even own one. They'll probably come over here to attack us.
What if someone attacks the car?
Ladies and gentlemen, the ultimate battle, America's last car versus America's greatest daredevil, Oklahoma Roy
Glad to be here. Listen, I know how much you're doing for America, and I just want to do something for America myself.
This wonderful man has agreed to auction off a pint of his own blood to the highest bidder. How about that? All right? Come on over here now, okay, Roy. Now, see, some of you guys thought you had a problem with the old slam bam thing, command department. A little shot of Roy's blood might turn that around. Okay, Danny. Get that
bidding started,
guys.
Right, you are money. Let's start the bidding. Oklahoma Roy, how do you feel?
I feel great. Plug it in, honey.
Okay.
This great American is going to donate some of his blood, and let's get that bidding started right now. What do you think?
$100,000. Let's get the phone ringing.
Hey, did you see those numbers going up? They want blood.
So it seems.
You got $100,000 already? Good, they got $100,000.
Hey, all right, America.